So tip number four would be, well, it's connected to the previous tips, but drink in between your meals, and at least 30 minutes you should leave after a meal before you drink your water, and drink your water in one big sips or one big gulp, whichever you prefer, and not half a liter straight away. So drink frequently in between the meals and make sure you are not drinking half or a liter or a liter at a time, because with that, not just causing your reflux to get more volume in your stomach to your acid to come back into the esophagus, to the pipe, to cause inflammation, but also if you, for example, drinking a liter of water at a time or even half a liter, that kind of dilutes your bloodstream and washes out the minerals and the sugars and stuff like that. So that's also not helping.